touch of bluegrass. He'll answer any old request. He'll play Haggard and Jones and Lefty, the Stanley Brothers and Bill Monroe. If you get real lucky, he'll render one of his own. So hit down to Bobby Mackey's, that's the place I grew up, where steel guitars flow like wine, and you won't hear none of that hip hop stuff. I've been influenced by many, from Mommy Mackey and my daddy too. Head down to Bobby Mackey, he'll sing a country song for you.
Big thanks to my buddy Shawn Hammonds, I've known him since he turned 18. He come to see me in the wild, and I learned the boy could really sing. He moved on down to Nashville, singing his songs down in Tennessee. They really liked his music, but he was way too country like me.
If you're tired of imitations and all that broke country sound alike, how about a Haggard infestation, where heart and soul still comes alive? Head down to Bobby Mackey's, that's the place I grew up, where steel guitars flow like wine, and you won't hear none of that hip hop stuff. I've been influenced by many, from Bobby Mackey to my daddy too. Head down to Bobby, he'll sing a country song for you.
Head on down the water, and I'll sing a country song for you.